Welcome to How-FixIT, and today we'll show you how to disassemble, clean from dust and replace thermal grays on GeForce GTX 1080 Ti ZOTAC. To disassemble the graphics card, you will need only Philips screwdriver or Philips 2.0 if you're using How-FixIT screwdriver set. Also, you will need anti-static brush and thermal grays. In the description, you will find links where to buy all these necessary tools and spare parts. Remove the screws and remove the top panel. At this step, you can replace the fan if it is broken. In the description, I left link where to buy a new fan for the GeForce GTX 1080 Ti ZOTAC. Turn the graphics card over again and unscrew all remaining screws. Now you can remove the radiator and clean it from dust. To clean graphics card from dust, use only anti-static brush. Take a napkin and remove the old thermal grays from the GPU, as well as from the radiator. If thermal grays is very dry, use isopropyl alcohol to wipe away the thermal grays. Now take thermal paste and put it on the GPU chip. Spread thermal grays evenly over entire surface of the chip. I use thermal grays Arctic MX4 or Nocta NTH1. Previously I did test of thermal paste and this paste showed the best results. If you are interested to see this test, I left link in the description. Now go to reverse assembly. Install the radiator on top and hold it. Turn the graphics card over and fasten screws. That's all, I hope this video was useful for you, you were on How-FixIT, and see you guys next time.